What is going on with the Menendez brothers now?
Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Brothers were housed in different prisons for many years, but they are both currently incarcerated at the Richard J. Donovan Correctional Facility in San Diego. Older brother Lyle and Eric did not see each other from 1996 until 2018 because they were in different prisons.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.